Joel, who played here about three nights ago. He wrote in the biography, he interviewed me for it. I never met Billy Joel, but I did a portrait of him, and he plays the cutting room. And I saw his concert at the Coliseum. There was about 2 million people there. And Paul and I played at the Coliseum this past summer also for about 2,000 people, but it wasn't so bad. And when I was quoted in Mark Bigelow's biography on Billy Joel, right there, who plays the cutting room, I said I saw him visibly sweat. I saw him sweating when he was playing the Coliseum. He was visibly working, and that quote was used in there. And I think it's simply because, I can relate. And then there's this other guy named Axl Rose who did an album called You Use Your Illusion, which Paul titled, actually. I did the cover, and I understand now why he dresses the way he does when he's on stage.
Thank you. Unless the other will sing.